Right, so basically this is how you fix it. Well, it works sometimes. Turn it off. Take your HDMI cable out, or AV cables, whatever you got in it. Turn it back on. Right, so that's turning on now. Put your cable back in. And it should reset it. This works sometimes. Hopefully it'll work this time, because I ain't fucking videoing this again. There you go, and that's how you fix E64 error, E68 error, and E64 error, and E73 error. So yeah, please rate, subscribe, and whatever.